Hey friends, welcome to the YouTube channel All About Electronics. So some of you have asked me to derive an expression for a series and parallel connection of a mutually coupled inductors. So in this video, we are going to derive an expression for a mutually coupled inductors which are connected in a series connection. So in the earlier video of a dot convention, we had seen the expression for a series connection of this mutually coupled inductors. And we had seen that when the two mutually coupled inductors are connected in a series adding connection, then their equivalent inductance can be given as L1 plus L2 plus 2M, where L1 and L2 are a inductance or a self-inductance of the inductors and M is the mutual inductance between the two inductors. Similarly, we had seen that when the two inductors are connected in a series opposing connection, then their equivalent inductance can be given as L1 plus L2 minus 2M. So let's derive the expression for both the cases. So let us say we have two inductors L1 and L2 which are connected in a series connection. Now whenever we apply a AC voltage source to this inductor combination, then current I will flow through this inductor combination. And let us say the voltage E1 and E2 are the voltage across these two inductors. Now here these two inductors are connected in a such a way that the flux that is generated in these inductors are adding to each other. Or in another terms, we can say that these two inductors are connected in a series adding connection. So according to the Kirchhoff's voltage law, we can write V is equal to E1 plus E2. Now this voltage E1 can be given as L1 di dr by dt plus M di dr by dt. Now here the first term represents the self-induced EMF in the first inductor, and the second term represents the voltage that is generated in the first inductor due to the mutual coupling with the second inductor. And as the flux is adding to each other, the polarity of a second term will be the positive. Similarly, we can write the expression for E2 as L2 di dr by dt plus M di by dt. So here also the first term represents the self-induced voltage in the second inductor, and the second term represents the voltage that is generated in the second inductor due to the mutual coupling with the first inductor. So now if we add these two voltage E1 and E2, then we can write V is equal to L1 plus L2 plus 2M into di by dt. And let us say this is the equation number 1. Now if we replace these two inductors by their equivalent inductance L equivalent, then we can write voltage V as L equivalent into di by dt, where I is the current that is flowing through this inductor. And let us say this is the equation number 2. So now if we compare equation 1 and 2, then we can write L equivalent is equal to L1 plus L2 plus 2M, which is the expression for a series adding connection of a two mutually coupled inductors. So similarly, let's derive an expression for a series opposing connection. So let us say we have two inductors L1 and L2 which are connected in a series connection. And whenever we apply a AC voltage source V to this inductor combination, then let's say the current I is flowing through this inductor combination. And let us assume that E1 is the voltage across this first inductor and E2 is the voltage across the second inductor. And once again, if we apply KVL, then we can write V is equal to E1 plus E2. Now here, these two inductors are connected in a such a way that the flux which is generated in the both the inductors is opposing to each other. Or in another term, we can say that these two inductors are connected in a series opposing connection. Now here, the voltage E1 can be given as L1 di by dt minus M di by dt. Now here the first term is the self-induced voltage in the first inductor, and the second term represents the voltage that is generated in the first inductor due to the mutual coupling with the second inductor. And as both the inductors are connected in series opposing connection, the polarity of a second term will be the negative. Similarly, we can write voltage E2 as L2 di by dt minus M di by dt. Now if we add these two voltage E1 and N2, then we can write voltage V as L1 plus L2 minus 2M into di by dt. Let us see, this is the equation number 3. So now if we replace these two inductor combination by a equivalent inductance L equivalent, then we can write voltage V as L equivalent into di by dt. And let us say this is the equation number 4. So now if we compare equation 3 and equation 4, then we can write L equivalent is equal to L1 plus L2 minus 2M, which is an expression for a mutually coupled inductors which are connected in a series opposing connection. So now let's see some example based on the series connection of this mutually coupled inductors. So in the first example, we have given a two inductors which are connected in a series combination, and the value of the both the inductors is 3 Henry. Apart from that, we have given a value of this coefficient of coupling. We have given that the value of this K is 0.5, and we need to find the equivalent inductance of this series connection. So now if you see here, these two inductors are connected in a series adding connection. So their equivalent inductance can be given as L1 plus L2 plus 2M. Now here we don't know the value of this mutual inductance, but we have given the value of this coefficient of coupling. And in the earlier videos, we had seen that the mutual inductance M can be given as K into under root L1 into L2. Now here the value of this K is 0.5 and the value of L1 and L2 is 3 Henry. So we will get the value of mutual inductance as a 1.5 Henry. So now if we put the value of this M into this equation, then we will get 3 Henry plus 3 Henry plus 2 into 1.5 Henry. So we will get the value of equivalent inductance as a 9 Henry. Now let us see the second example. In the second example, the two inductors are connected in a series connection, and the value of the two inductors is 1 Henry and 4 Henry respectively. And apart from the inductors values, we have given a coefficient of coupling, and we need to find the equivalent inductance of this series connection. So if you see here, these two inductors are connected in a series opposing connection. So we can write the equivalent inductance as L1 plus L2 minus 2M. Now here we don't know the value of this mutual inductance M. So let's first of all find the value of this mutual inductance. So M can be given as K into under root L1 into L2. Now here the value of K is 0.9 and value of L1 is 1 Henry and value of L2 is 4 Henry. So we will get a value of mutual inductance as a 1.8 Henry. So now if we substitute the value of L1, L2 and M in this equation, then we will get 1 Henry plus 4 Henry minus 2 into 1.8 Henry. So we will get a value of equivalent inductance as a 1.4 Henry. So I hope you understood how to derive an expression for a two mutually coupled inductors which are connected in a series connection. So in the next video, we will derive an expression for a two mutually coupled inductors which are connected in a parallel connection. So if you have any question or suggestion, please let me know in the comment section below. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel for more such videos.